the right lobe is extremely enlarged. The lobe is econormal and has numerous discrete hypochoic lesions. These differ in the degree of hypochotinicity and in size. The pattern is very close to the focal form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. These lesions have irregular shape. Note the presence of echogenic lines dorsal to hypochoic fields. The size of the left lobe is normal. This lobe has one relatively large discrete lesion,